A fire which spread over multiple floors of an apartment block in the English city of Manchester has been brought under control. Firefighters had been tackling a large blaze in a 12-story building on Joyner Street in the city's northern quarter. Images posted on social media showed flames engulfing a number of floors and smoke billowing out, while crowds of people watched on from below. Greater Manchester Fire and Rescue Service, GMFRS, tweeted, "The fire had spread to multiple floors, but we have things well under control here." Firefighters, along with colleagues from the police and ambulance service, have done an amazing job to tackle this difficult incident. One person was taken to hospital suffering from smoke inhalation, the service said. Manchester Central MP Lucy Powell said no one was thought to be seriously injured. She tweeted, "I have spoken with the Manchester Fire Service. The Manchester fire is under control and the building is being safely evacuated. Paramedics and others are at the scene to triage all those affected, but no serious injuries known. Thank you, our brilliant firefighters and paramedics." Members of the public were urged to avoid the area, with Joyner Street and Church Street closed as 12 fire engines responded to the blaze. Witness Andrew Hurst said crowds could be heard cheering as the fire was extinguished. "He could hear the crowd's cheers as it was going down, and you could see the torches from the firemen searching the burned-out apartments right next door to the other apartments that were still frighteningly ablaze," the 36-year-old told the Press Association. The businessman, who lives in the northern quarter, said the firefighters controlled it well but described the incident as pretty scary. Copyright PAA 2017.